Next up, the Soviet pairs team, Elena Leonova and her partner Sergei Petrovsky. They finished fourth in the pairs at Skate America 91.
And they really are typical examples of what makes Soviet pair skating so great. The size and strength of the man, the technical ability of the woman, perfectly matched.
Petrovsky and Leonova coached by Alexander Zaitsev, who with his partner Irina Rodnina, great pairs champions. And the rather typical, Scott, of the depth that we always associate with Soviet skating.
Well, it seems like in the United States, our glamour sports are the single events, where in the Soviet Union, their glamour sports are the couple events, the pairs and the ice dancing. And they have such great depth at pair skating and at ice dancing.
Just to give you an idea, the current world champions, Mishka Tyunok and Dmitriev, are not competing here at Skate America, but we will see them in Albertville. Leonova is just 18 years of age, Petrovsky 22. He was married this past summer. His wife works as an engineer in the Moscow subway system. Second time they've appeared at Skate America. Their debut internationally was in the fall of 1990 in Buffalo when they finished sixth. And a fourth place finish here in Oakland. Petrovsky. We'll be back at Skate America 91 in Oakland after this.